marks on him that threw the picket lines today. He doesn't think to wonder why the secretary's pounding free like cheap tots here. Keep talking.